the city of David. He took Mary with him, she being at the time great with child. While they were there, Mary brought forth her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.